I look for answers. You were looking for a way out. I took my chances. Okay, so this is really quick. This is what she looking like straight out of the packaging. So she is a right side part unit. Two combs on the side of each part. The lace is kind of soft. One comb in the back. And the parting space is actually quite deep. If you can see how far that goes back. I do also want to show you how the color is. So it's ombre. Dark reds at the top, but in the back, of course, is not. And that blonde does look a little lighter.
You're just a cancer. If you're leaving, baby, I remember waking to I love you every single night.
All right, y'all. So this is how she's looking on. Without me doing anything to the part, I just have a tan stocking cap underneath. And that is a really, really deep part. She is not. She's got a soft yakky texture. Nothing silky about her. I'm not giving it any shedding at all. Okay, I am getting some now. I think she is really nice. Yeah. Overall, never. Let me see how she looks. I have not put the part on her. I probably will end up doing it, but I'm about to go to work, so I don't have time. I am just putting a little concealer in my part. Okay, y'all, so I just wanted to give y'all like a standing up view so y'all can see how she's looking. All right, let me stand back, and this is how long she's gonna do it. I am 5'6", y'all, thin on my tippy toes, so hopefully I'm getting all of this in the camera. And I am experiencing some frizz from her, which I don't think is too bad. You could probably like put some kind of product on here to tame that or whatever, but I'm not a person who likes to put a lot of product on my unit. And this is, yeah. I'm gonna show y'all how she's looking in the back when I turn around, just so y'all can see how long she is. Stand up straight. So she is pretty long. So like I said, with longer units, I personally feel like with longer units, you may have issues with tangling. It just comes with the territory if you're nice and thick, period. So, but yeah. What do y'all think? Do y'all like her? I definitely like her. And excuse me if I'm not always looking directly in the camera, because sometimes I am looking in the mirror, looking at myself, trying to make sure that I'm not looking crazy.
So y'all, I just wanted to come back and show y'all how she's looking. This is how long she is. Like, if I was to stretch her, she literally will touch my waist. So that's a pretty long. There is a bit of frizz with this unit, but like I said, I definitely do feel that that has a lot to do with the color of the unit. And I figured I could say that while I'm not actually driving, because I don't need to be recording and driving. But yeah, and this, like I said, this is her without me plucking or anything. That's just me putting a little concealer in the parting space. What y'all think? I appreciate everybody who's commented, liked, subscribed. If you're not subscribed, you could definitely subscribe. Go ahead, hit the notification bell.